come back in time to show you guys a Soleil Mix look for Beauty with T. Siobhan. I was going to do a separate video on where I've been and what I've been up to, but quick, you know, I was in Aya. Follow me on TikTok, T-Shawn Life and TikTok, and you already know I'm back at home, in, but not 100% in. But still found time to give some holiday cheer, and excuse my little friend. But, I still came back in time to not only give some holiday cheer, so check out the short. How I did my Christmas tree, you can head to Instagram at @TSiobhan_life_to see the full entire video, and I'm proud of myself. Sis made the For You page, and I'm screenshotting it, and I'm just over the roof. Like, I've been doing tree things for, about 4 years now, and I never made the For You page, so this is my first year making it. I'm pretty excited about that. Excuse the noise in the background. My sister decided that she wants to cut up when I'm doing videos. Yeah, so surprise y'all, I ain't wearing black hair. If y'all know me. Sis does not wear black hair. So I show everything that I use in the video. I'm excited because this is a tradition. This is like a semi-traditional Christmas look, and I have about two more looks to shell out for you guys. So I haven't done an eye tutorial in a while, so I'm excited about that. And it's funny that I'm doing this eye tutorial. So if you guys would like to see how I dream with you look, then keep on watching. All right, guys, this completes the finished look to my Christmas look. Well, my Slaymas look with Beauty with T. Siobhan Beauty for Christmas. And I got about 2 more looks, like I said at the beginning of the video, 2 to 3 more looks that I would like to shell out. It's been a while, so I'm just happy to get back in front of the camera. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend. You can follow me on T. Siobhan Beauty on Instagram, The Style Gossip with 3 S's, my journey into entrepreneurship and custom jewelry and expanding my business. And you can also follow me on TikTok at T. Siobhan Beauty, as well as T. Siobhan Life in TikTok, all into one. And I started a podcast, The Eclectic Talker, and it's on Spotify, trying to get it to other platforms, but right now I'm on Spotify, so you can follow me and find me, share me, The Eclectic Talker, where I talk about different things and stuff that only I can relate to, and just some little random stuff that comes into my mind. A podcast is every Wednesday, there is a new podcast. So every hump day, I'll be coming back with a podcast of different things that I've been seeing and just randomness off the top of my head. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video.